specifically, it came without the roof rails, which I added. And then for crossbars, I went with not a standard crossbar, but a 1-inch perforated tube that goes all the way across.